get us some ammo, I think.
Do I need to get out of driver's seat? Do you need to drive?
No. I think if I have the money, it'll be fine. Oh my god, that was fucking hilarious.
I have some good stuff. What do you think? Can this thing break through those walls?
Yeah, easily.
Okay. I don't feel like driving around it. I'm just gonna go straight through.
Is this their base?
No, they just set this up. Somebody did. Oh wow.
You gotta be kidding me.
Unbreakable walls, that's why.
Bullshit.
Oh shit, you guys hear that? Break.
God, this thing fucking hear that? Sucks.
No, I didn't hear anything.
I heard a launcher or something.
There's a chopper there.
Yes, there is. Oh, here we go.
Cue the song, and Michael
King. I'm getting out of here.
Oh, some god damn it, it's still gonna be launcher.
He thought he could get away from it.
You can't escape Michael Caine.
You cannot escape it.
Dude, I'm even outside the tank. I tried to get out too. Oh, we all did.
Nope, not me. I tried that.
Yes, all three of us are out.
This sucks all I did. Chubb.
No, it didn't even fucking fuel it. Oh, fuck this vehicle. Leave it there. Fuck this.
That's how long it's been since I've played this game. I don't even know how to change my chat menu.
There's a hunter over here. I'll grab this.
Yeah.
Dude, get the fuck out of there. I was gonna grab that.
You're in the hunter, so...
Well, I didn't think anyone was gonna go for the chopper.
Well, you walked right past the chopper to go to a hunter. Of course somebody's gonna go for a chopper.
Can you fly this thing, Levi?
Yeah.
What? I start with night vision goggles?
Put in your earplugs. Control wheel.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm coming. Let me get in there too, actually.
That's a pretty wicked option, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. Come on, Chode.
Hold on a second.
No! No, Chode!
There's a whole bunch of shit in there.
Like a good gun?
Yeah.
In the hunter?
Yeah.
You can buy guns on here, dude.
Yeah, I asked and nobody said anything. They're like, find them.
Or find them, yeah. You can usually find pretty good ones.
I'm co-pilot, I can take controls.
If I give them to you.
Well, what we
don't, whatever you do.
Going south, we're gonna head to the gun store.
Do I have enough money to buy a gun?
Yeah. Unless fucking what's his dick turned it back up.
When you scroll wheel and it says take, does it?
Not when I lock him.
No.
Yeah.
I was gonna say if you can see it, you can take him.
I locked him right as you said that.
I could have, yeah. We would have all died though.
Although I did notice one cool thing about this, if the pilot is lagging really bad, it'll automatically let you take the controls as co-pilot.
That's pretty sweet.
It is. But you gotta notice, and if you're desyncing, and you know.
Where are these other guys at?
Probably fucking hunkered down somewhere being a bunch of faggots.
Oh yeah.
All they ever do. These guys are a bunch of pussies.
Why did we come on this server then?
Because we usually put them in their fucking place.
We came on this server to do some tactical operations practice.
Like landing a helicopter? It looks more difficult than it should be.
It's called TOP. T-O-P.
Dude, you have no idea how hard it is to land a fucking helicopter in this game.
I do, I've tried to even fly him, I can't do it.
Gopher's just running in place.
That was delayed?
I'm running in place. I'm right behind
you. Were, yeah. It was lag.
Just took me a long time to get out of the chopper.
Fucking sass me.
Fucking sass me. Anything in this?
Sass me one more time again? Nah, nothing in there.
Now remember, the Night Stalker is really expensive. I'm gonna buy one right now.
Welcome to the Joker!
Oh my god, they upped the price of the fucking Lynx. They upped the price of every gun. You guys see this?
Is it ridiculous again?
Yeah. Look at the DMR look at the expensive.
My god.
Look at that shit.
The ABR is 6,500.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm still buying it.
How hard does it get to get money?
Get to beat grand. Missions. That's fucking horseshit. Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to cheese it.
MXM? Is the MXM the...
You mean light machine gun?
MXM's the rifle version of the MX series.
Like, that's the long range, right?
Yeah. Wow, the ammo for that's 100 and wow, Jesus. Wow. Just fucking wow.
Launcher's 5,000? Wow. Makes it so only them they can have shit.
Yep, just faggots on the street.
How do I know I bought it? Oh, that's why.
PCML, when you guide it with what your cursor, right?
Yeah, where you're looking.
Yeah, I figured it out.
This, the Night Stalker's pretty appropriate for an MK200.
Can we carry more than one gun?
Yeah, if you got the space. A lot of big guns won't fit in your backpack, though. Especially with that tiny-ass fucking bag. You probably not.
If it's a battle rifle, I wouldn't count on it. Assault rifle, perhaps.
What,
SMG, yeah.
What scope comes on the guns? Nothing, probably.
Oh, iron sights.
What the fuck? That's weird.
Cool. They know where we are now.
I've got 11 fucking 7.62 rounds.
Yep.
It's only showing me as having 4. Yeah, I don't know.
Can you put a suppressor on the MXM?
Yeah. 6.5.
Oh, it's a 6.5. Fucking retard. Oh, I'm dumb.
Come out back when you guys are done. We're gonna have to get out of here pretty fast.
Alright, everyone get what they need, because I'm gonna put a Bounder's mine.
No, you cannot put mines near the gun stores, remember?
Really?
Guys, come around back, come around back. Or get away. Choose one, Goof. Wait for them to get ready. There's 5 of them here, but... Alrighty, go ahead and let's mark, okay.
Where we going?
General store. Try not to make any noise, but let's go to the general store.
Alright.
We're not taking the chopper?
No, this is way quieter. Way more quiet. Just be careful of rocks.
You just hit a rock.
You hit a rock.
I just flipped.
This is the most unprofessional takeoff ever.
just make sure.
So bad.
Just make sure not to hit rocks. Levi hits a rock. Chode flips this thing. I hit a tree and start spinning around. And Tiger's the only one.
I'm trying to follow you guys, and then I end up in front.
Tiger's the only one on track. Oh my god, that's funny as hell.
I definitely didn't mark anything on my map.
I just got 50 feet of air!
Oh god!
I just somersaulted, and then went right back on track.
I just knocked a tree over.
Starting the monsoon.
My baby's crying again.
Alright.
Briar.
A briar.
You know what that reminded me of, though? Like, all four of us on quads? It reminded me of Lost World Jurassic Park, where they're out in the... where they were driving, like, the guy was driving the dirt bike and shit. That was,
strangely,
awesome, Mike.
It made me start thinking of, Water World. I don't know why.
Oh, the jet skiing?
The jet skis, yeah. Yeah, because they all, like, shoot out of the water, you know.
Oh, whoa, whoa. See, hey, everything. Lay low. Got a heat signature.
Oh, sure. Okay.
Repositioning to the left.
Oh, yeah, I see lights.
Oh, it must be the vendor.
Yeah, it's got a...
Yep.
No.
What?
There's a dude...
Yeah, dude, there's a dude with a flashlight down there.
What?
There's a dude with a flashlight.
Gotta be. What the fuck is that?
Yeah, okay, I see him.
Or those civvies.
Got him.
Kill him anyway.
Take the fucking shot.
I took one out. I don't see any more.
But those are lights. Civilians. Look on the map. Civvies are fucking... They're in this area. We gotta be careful. So everybody... Yeah, ready to...
So don't Mike, kill civilians?
No, what? You no, need kill to kill them. Civilians. Mike, go do your thing if your kid's crying.
I like how civilians...
There's a whole bunch to the left. Hold on.
Yeah, I know. I see him.
Shit, dude, they're right by us. They're on top of us.
Oh, fuck.
Heavy weaponry. Definitely below. I ain't got a shot.
Oh, I wish I had a night vision scope.
I'm pretty sure I just cleared them out. I have thermal. I just cleared them out.
Yeah, there's nothing around here right now.
The green all the dead ones are still there, but...
Well, they're gonna be there. They respawn.
I just took civilians down. Do.
Yeah, the civilians respawn. I just took down fucking six of them.
How often
will they kill you?
Yeah, they respawn and kill you. Dan, where I'm standing, you'll see all the bodies on the ground, all the dudes I just took out.
Yeah,
holy shit.
How do they kill you?
Up. I'm moving up.
What do you mean, how do they kill you?
With guns. AI.
They're civilians.
Artificial intelligence.
With guns.
Civilians with automatic weapons. Just think of
remember,
them.
Remember.
Just think of them
this is
as
America.
Ferguson rioters.
They'll just shoot, like, fucking everything that moves. Dude, I spent... Oh my god. I spent 140 rounds right there. I'm surprised I had that bitch stabilized.
Alright, I'm in the store.
What are we doing in the store?
General store. That's where you buy your backpacks and shit.
I better go buy a backpack.
Make sure you empty your backpack as well.
Oh, yeah.
You buy a backpack, you buy a helmet, you buy a ghillie suit.
I wish it would
ghillie suit.
Transfer.
Huh?
Make sure you buy a carrier GL rig. That specific vest is the best vest.
What do you empty your inventory? Just on the ground?
Just take your items off your body. Just take your shit off your body and just put it all on the ground. Pick up your... Or get you'll get your new shit. Get your new shit from the guy. Then you just fucking grab your items from the shit that's on the ground.
Okay, all my shit's outside. Just an FYI.
What's the best helmet?
Hector helmet, it's plus 6.
This dude, Rothgar, he's had 128 AI kills since he's been on. What a fag.
Backpack.
Oh, god damn it. I'll be right back, dude. I gotta turn
off. So he's been on all day just.
Pretty much.
Buy a survival backpack, too. Here. Biggest backpack in the game.
They aren't even showing up for me.
Demand for you?
I got assault, field.
Gopher has no ammo.
Roll all the way down.
Bergen, carry all.
What are you talking about?
Said that you have no ammo.
Roll.
Oh, Bergen. Oh, yeah. Probably, hey?
I was switching out.
We'll just scroll all the way down. Last two are.
I'm full now.
Carry alls.
Oh, carry all.
I ain't even gonna bother. I'll fucking lose all my shit. If I start to play tomorrow or whatever, I'll just fucking lose it all.
Glad I'm off work tomorrow.
You're off for the next 2 days, aren't you?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I know I'm off tomorrow. I don't know about the next day, though.
I thought you said you were off for 3 days.
Yeah, I was off Wednesday, Thursday. Tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, tomorrow. That's right. You were off yesterday. Yeah. There's a line armed vehicle over here to our right. We might as well just go on foot and fucking take the goddamn thing. 500 meters away. Let's just go fucking do that.
Yeah, let's do it.
Give us some heavy fucking. Heavy, some backup, I guess. Big gun, heavy gun. Holster your weapon. Hold shift, then hold control. Run glitch is amazing.
Okay, what?
Run with shift after you holster your weapon and then hold control and you'll run up hills.
Like crazy fast.
Yeah, like you're running full speed down a hill or something. $300 out from the bitch. Or Chode is holding the rear.
No, I am. You guys are like way out there.
Waiting for your ass.
Yeah, I was still buying shit. You guys are like, let's take off. And I'm like, yeah, I haven't even started yet.
Fuck, dude, me and Gopher were the only ones headed over here.
You're too slow. You need to know what you're doing quicker.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, so I said you need to know what you're doing quicker. I just busted your balls, dude.
I have a slow mind, okay?
Alright. Just speed it up.
Has to do with the amount of alcohol I have to deal with four kids.
How much alcohol is that? How many Molsons is that?
Zero, come on.
Black Velvet, then? Canadian whiskey?
Oh, there they all are.
Be Canadian,
on the far side.
I would be either,
reloading. Take that snap at that one at the way back. I have a negative
I'm hitting
shot.
The fucking tree?
No view. I have no heat.
There
we
go.
Got him. Good job. Moving in full speed.
Knuckle sandwich. Sandwich.
What?
Knuckle sandwich.
There's a town invasion. You guys want to go to that?
Town invasion?
Sure.
What?
Town invasion. Why don't you guys hop in? We'll fucking head out there, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Glenfiddich. That's what I was trying to say.
1.7 away from us.
Whatever happened to that fucking bank we were in?
Or Captain
left it
Morgan.
Because it wouldn't fucking refuel. Or rearm.
Yeah, I forgot.
I'm gonna go first person, fuck this, driving in third person.
I'm all by myself in the back.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
branch.
How dare you hit a branch?
I can't even see back there.
I see.
I can see over your shoulders.
Can't see over
you're in the backpack? Mine. He's in the far back hand.
Like you guys' gate suits.
Thanks, dude. The red suit's on.
I don't even have her on Steam.
Won't get a heat signature up ahead.
Yeah, you can see that dude running.
She kept getting mad at Chase.
It's a civilian.
Don't even
worry about it, civilian. This is a civilian.
It freaked
zone.
Me out.
Who, Noretzi was getting mad at Chase?
Mm-hmm.
For what?
Because she thought he kept team killing her or something, I don't know.
When she gets pissed, dude. It's super unattractive.
He might have, but I don't know. He was only, what, 10 at the time?
I hope he was. That would be pretty funny if he was like that, like, hilarious, that he's, like, seriously trolling the shit out of her.
500 out, Chode. It's gonna be directly in front of us.
I'll show this bitch.
She's Puerto Rican.
Blames the attitude.
It's that Puerto Rican rage.
Just fucking rage, period.
Rican rage.
I'd just say female. Puerto Rican. Rage. Oh, it's down in the valley, so I'll have to get you at an angle. Oh, fag disconnected. Mr. Cunt disconnected earlier, didn't he?
You say a fag disconnected?
That's exactly what he said.
Look, a fag disconnected.
I tried to like look over, I'm like, that doesn't say a fag at all.
Mr. Cunt, his buddy, disconnected earlier.
Mr. Cunt. Mr. Cunt and fag.
They're down in there, dude.
I'm gonna change my name to that.
Look, a fag disconnected.
We're dealing this with the vehicle?
Whoa.
Nice.
Holy shit.
You see that, dude?
He was geared. There's another one right where that guy died. Oh my god,
is that one of them?
Geared. No, this is fucking AI, dude.
Oh.
They are fucking geared.
That's the flashlights, man. They're bloodless. They use the flashlights. That's awesome.
There's
another one.
The back of the house.
Yep.
Into the house.
I'm taking off my night vision so I can see his
flashlight.
His flashlight's on.
I took my night vision off so I could see your flashlights.
Where's the night? There was the last guy.
What are we doing here?
This is a town invasion.
Oh, in the back.
Where's the last guy?
In the back behind the tree.
Oh, in the back behind the tree?
I see the flashlight moving around.
Should I go shoot him?
Nope, I think he...
I wouldn't risk it.
Pull up in.
His flashlight went off, so I think...
Look around to the... No.
You think these guys are tough?
Fucking AI are dead accurate, dude. They are insane.
Well, so am I. Have you ever seen me snipe? Come on.
They're really stupid, though.
Give me some credit. That whole group of AI, I was like 10 feet away from them when you were lighting them up. They didn't see me. There's a guy in this building, I thought. Back up.
This one?
Oh yeah, he's inside the window.
Yeah,
see him?
He's in the window.
What is he doing?
He thought I was crazy. Shoot through the window.
What is he doing?
No, don't shoot.
No, back up.
He's reviving someone. Don't you see the motion?
Hold on.
He's like doing CPR.
This is cool.
Light it up.
There he goes. That was the end.
I was gonna shoot him.
Well,
don't run me over.
Well, what the fuck did you get out?
Someone heal me.
You're a medic. Heal yourself. I'm taking one of these launchers.
He's got a beret.
Deal with it.
I'm a doctor. Deal with it.
Not used to being able to do that.
Hey, we got some rockets here in this crate.
A beret? That guy had a fucking beret.
Apparently I can repair the vehicle, too. Look at what you've done to it.
Chocolate.
I didn't do shit to it.
Oh, somebody was going to take this launcher I took.
I swear to God, I bought something for $1,000 and I still have the same amount of money that I had when I bought it. I bought a rangefinder.
Hey, there's rockets for everybody in here.
Hey, I've got a beret.
Nice. There's some good shit in there too, some rangefinders and 7.62 rounds.
Holy shit, Chode, you weren't joking.
Can I carry it? Oh, I might be able to now.
That's nice. I like you.
What's over here?
I like sex. It's nice. Ooh, those 200 round belts, baby. Hell yeah, dude. I've got a boner. Fuck yeah, I needed more ammo. There's a fucking Zafer in here, Mike, if you want an actual gun. A Raheem.
There's a Raheem.
7.62 silence. Higher than what you got.
Oh shit, Levi, I got a beret too.
Nice. Oh, look, a fag disconnected.
It's too bad you can't see it.
Just us. We got a lot of AI missions we gotta do, guys. APC at the top of the map if you guys want to try and scat to that. You guys see the camouflage on this vehicle? It looks fucking weird.
Yeah, it's like plain Hexic.
Yeah. Alright, Mike, if you want to hop in.
Yeah, just give me a second. I need to change the scope out on the gun that I had to... with the gun... hold on.
Hey, Go, if you want to see something funny.
What's up? Yeah, what? What's going on? What?
I'm trying to run Tiger over.
He's laying at the perfect angle.
Back behind the truck. He's laying at the perfect angle. I can't run him over.
Where's he talking about? I'm not laying there.
What?
He's, right here. He's in the town, man.
I'm lagging.
You're lagging out way hard.
Because I just ran him over.
Hey, you guys want to see a show?
Okay.
Tiger, get your ass up here, dude. About to touch off his satchel charge.
Oh, wait a second.
Ready?
No. Oh, shit.
You missed.
That smoke. Oh, there it goes.
I figured if we're fucking around, might as well smoke it out.
Yep.
Alright, let's go.
Mike, are you actually in?
I am now.
Yep, he's in.
So I only have 6 clips of 7.62, so...
What size? 20 rounders or what? 10 rounders?
10 rounders.
It's a Raheem.
Oh, you could have grabbed the ABR, dude.
Well, is there any ammo? I got enough. I got lots. I don't shoot very often, remember?
I got ammo if you need it.
He's got a Raheem, though, dude.
Yeah, I've got an ABR.
You haven't ever? No, it doesn't fit.
Nope.
ABR's 20 round mag. Raheem is 10.
Oh.
Yeah, Raheem is in a NATO.
I have 60 kills. While you guys are driving, I'm gonna go mix a drink.
Yep.
Yes.
He pretty much just said, "Fuck you, I'm dapper as shit."
Yeah, I know. He said, "Hold on, I'm gonna go up."
Well, I'm at it. I'm gonna go ahead and light a stogie, and then I'm gonna make sure not to bruise my gin.
I'm gonna have my butler, I'm gonna see if my butler's done polishing my monocle.
Yes, I need to change my... overshirt. I need to hang up my suit... my suit jacket and put on my pajamas.
Seed, a Persian raspberry seed popped out of my wife's vagina earlier. It popped onto my monocle, so
and
I got him.
I need to change my ascot as well. It's really rubbing weird.
My ascot.
You know, you see, like, in the old, like, 30s... Or the old, like, 30s movie... Or not 30s. Fucking...
Mike,
50s movies where they got
Mike
the fucking
actually looks like he looks like Fred from Scooby-Doo, like spitting image.
Yeah.
Well, hey, gang. Yep, rock. Fuck that.
I'm
rock.
First person, so. Eating rocks is pretty hard. Especially over hills. So I'm gonna get on this road and I'm gonna take us to that APC. Let me see. I gotta get on my. I don't have a GPS. Oh, I failed, damn it. Let's just go to the supply truck then. It's right. Literally down this road to the right.
That's only
900 meters. Yeah. Careful up here, Cho. Don't shoot at these guys. It's a bunch of civilians. Save your ammo. Oh, well, there's my gift. Oh, God, can't see. Night vision off. Fuck. Bunch of AI. Dink. Dink.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
Jesus Christ.
Shit.
Blue.
These AI, they're all like, oh my god, somebody's fucking blowing shit up!
Dink. Loading base.
Dink.
11 o'clock.
Yeah, go figure. Dink. Dink. Dink.
Fucking ragdoll on these guys is so good. They just fucking topple over.
Five, 400.
Hold on, stop for a second.
Is that a second floating base above it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I thought I saw somebody in there for a second.
No, nobody's on but us.
Just us.
Okay.
I say we buy a Blackfoot and go up there and fucking take all their shit and destroy everything, disassemble everything.
I'm down. But a Blackfoot isn't
fallout.
Blackfoot isn't a good idea though, because it only carries.
Oh yeah, we could do something bigger. There's a supply vehicle. The guy, holy shit, they're literally right in front of us.
Yeah. Gotta have a little bit of fun with this thing before.
This guy right here's got a launcher right there in front of us to the left, right.
I can't
get
him.
Yeah.
He's down.
I couldn't even see him. I just
one to our left. Yeah, let's see what's up there. Yep. I'm moving.
Couple
don't get out. Don't
there.
Get out. Don't get out.
We captured it. It said.
Yeah, but don't get out. I don't want to fucking run you over.
Think I can hit Air Station Mike Dome from here?
Yeah, easily.
Do it.
700 and some odd meters.
Oh, perfect.
Boom, 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 boom.
Well done.
He'll destroy it in a few shots. The fucking T-100 Varsuk takes it out in fucking two.
Why are you blowing up the dome?
Why not?
Why the fuck not?
There it goes!
Awesome.
Goodbye, right, Air I'm Station out. Mike.
Bye, Mike. Oh, don't Mike, there's a fucking 50 cal sniper in here.
Mike!
Very nice. Very nice.
I'm not the best sniper.
Yeah, but I'd suggest you take it, considering the fact that the server's gonna restart soon.
I wouldn't consider myself a sniper, but I use sniper rifles, but I would consider
I'll snipe
you a
it if
sniper.
You don't fucking want it.
Where is it?
The LOR.
It's in the truck.
LRR. M320. 10 minutes until restart, so let's just start heading towards the vehicle store.
Does it automatically pick up all the ammo for it?
No.
Yeah, it does.
Not always.
Oh, really?
I looked at that truck. Here, don't come towards me. Just stay where you guys are. Don't move. Stay where you are. Repairing the truck at the Zamac repair vehicle.
Alright.
It's only have 21 shots now.
Yeah, I know. But when you shoot, if you hit, they're dead. It's an instant kill.
Nice, I like that, because I don't miss. Often.
That gun kicks ass.
There's, get in, Mike,
Joe,
are you in?
Shit.
It's an explosive, I can touch it off whenever.
Okay, well then let's go ahead and back out. I had some of those fucking Abrams mines set off on me. Those fucking suck.
Oh yeah, those will. They get their proximity.
You gonna blow it up, or are we just...
Alright, let's see it.
Alright, we're headed to the vehicle store. Who has a lot of money?
That was a pretty satisfying explosion.
I got 14 on me.
I've got 9 on me.
I have 13.
I've got 9.
Yeah, we're gonna have to wait until the server restarts. There's an ATM where by the vehicle store we're going to, so we'll go ahead and get
dude, we should all buy hummingbird. I wonder how much a hummingbird with the missiles are.
Oh, they're pretty expensive. I think they're 15.
I was gonna say we could buy a couple of those.
And everybody just... Well, Mike can't fly a chopper.
Fuck Mike. He can... We'll buy him a...
We'll figure it out.
We'll buy him an SUV.
Well, you're not going to figure it out after you just got geared up.
Sure, well. I just fly like one of those little, like, fireflies or whatever they are.
How about I just do this? I just get you a... Okay, I get my helicopter. You get a vehicle. You choose whatever vehicle you want. You fly in my helicopter with me. And then I tow your vehicle, and then whenever I say it's time to, like, go, I'll drop you, or I'll drop your vehicle, and then you can get out on ground. That are risking the fact that you have all that shit, and I get you killed.
Yeah, okay.
I think that would just be a better idea. Fuck this. Got time to be a bitch. See, the thing is about Arma, rocks don't mean shit if you're going fast enough.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Thank you, tree. That's like the eighth time I've gone over those fucking rocks.
Because you're talking.
I could probably shoot the tree before we even hit it.
Like, you know how many times I've drove over that fucking cliff and just barely clipped those fucking rocks? It's been there almost every time.
Dude, that shit is so funny. Remember that one time we flew so far?
In the Strider? Fucking flew. That shit was ridiculous. That fucking thing, it clipped the back right tire, and we fucking flew.
I'm gonna blow up the lighthouse. Dink. Can I blow up the lighthouse? Is it possible?
Dink. I think you can. You can blow anything's destructible on this. Oh, yeah, dude, look in front of us! Look
Ivana
at that!
Wants,
look
Ivana at that. Wants to know if you can go in the lighthouse.
Yeah, you can. Dude, look right in front of us, guys.
Yeah, I see it.
Why are you blowing it up?
Because are you wanting to go in?
Is that a hunter?
No, that's a fucking another Ifrit.
Are we switching?
I'm getting in it. I'm gonna take it with us. Whoever wants to ride in this one. Always good to have two.
I can't drive.
Yep, there it goes.
Oh, I didn't hop in the gun.
Tiger, you're driving this one, dude.
Yeah, I see that.
Or would you rather gun? I don't care.
I can drive. I'll just follow them.
I've had my fair share of...
Never restart in 5, so let's go off the grid here and save.
I can't get in as a driver? Like, what the heck?
Okay, Gov.
You don't have your driver's license?
Good there.
Safe here. Yeah.
There we go.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and check the store real quick.
Damn, I'm coming too.
Ivana just came up and surprised me.
Go straight forward from here. Wait. You were...
Right, like somewhere in here?
Yeah. Right there is good.
Let's see here. For helicopters, we've got the armed hummingbirds, the MH.
Not the one with the...
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
They make an armed hummingbird?
Oh my god, it's 30 grand for an AH-9 pawning.
Oh my fuck.
Yeah.
That's too much.
That's way too much. You're better off buying a fucking red foot.
I need a night scope. How far is that night hawk or whatever?
A what?
Dunkhead.
Alright. I've already been
in the never mind.
Yeah.
Dude, let's buy a Taru. The crane helicopter?
Oh, dude, that'd be sweet.
One of
the
DLC ones, but.
Crane or the box? We can use them.
Yeah. Oh, dude, we should buy a Chinook. They're only 10 grand. The Huron?
Yeah, I see the Taru right now. I think I might.
The still
I have an idea. Okay, I have an idea. I'll buy the crane one. I'll attach a vehicle to it. I'll take the vehicle, land it on the floating base, put the vehicle down, then have the vehicle have you guys store all of their loot into the fucking vehicle, and then lift it off the platform.
Booyah. Let's do that.
I'll get the Taru, though. The hook one. For now, I'm just gonna go ahead and log, though. It'll restart.
How long till restart?
Probably about 4-3 minutes.
That'll be daytime, or what?
No, actually, this server's really good about it. It usually stays nighttime or daytime upon restart. If it's nighttime now, it'll probably be nighttime again. It'll probably be nighttime for...
I need a night scope.
Here, just come take my scope off of me. I'll put it in my bag. I don't use it.
You can't use a magnification scope for nighttime. You just have to use like RCO or ARCO.
Come over here. Come to me. My backpack. Go ahead and grab it.
Night Stalker?
Yep. That's the thermal one too. Press N twice.
Main objective.
Do you want one of my 76 times scopes?
No, dude. No, not with an MK or not with an MK200. No. So what you do with that scope is it has first is normal view, second is night, third is white hot, and then fourth is red hot. $7,500 scope, more expensive than probably that gun you're fucking holding.
Yeah, probably.
Gun is fucking, or that scope is amazing. Jurassic Park's over. I gotta change the channel.
Hold on.
Wah, wah. Oh, I'm gonna abort. Duh. That's what I was gonna do.
Beat it.
My session evidently only lasted 1 minute. Oh no, I was on the cart for 1 minute. See, the server's gonna restart.
Yeah.
Your kills, civilians. Holy shit, I killed a lot of civilians.
I didn't kill any.
Killed a fuckload.
Can't bring it back.
Christ, I really want a
car. Your kills, Zamek repair.
I killed a fugitive in shorts. Too,
I killed the slum house. Lighthouse times six? What?
Blowing up buildings count? Sexy adult toy show? What the? There's nothing on TV right. Oh wait, South Park. Black Friday trilogy all in one. Till two. Fuck! I missed it, dude. I started watching it earlier. Oh no, there's still an hour and a half left. Be right back. I'm gonna puff real quick.
Yo.
Did we lose one? Where's Mike?
I think maybe he actually left the server. Like, I don't think he knew to stay in.
Oh.
Yeah, I think he's AFK right now.
Yeah, I'm coming back in. Oof, not back either?
Nope.
Ever sit down and your nuts just feel like they're fucking pinched, you know? But crushed. God damn. Daytime. Do it. Song is a little bit more enthusiastic than the other ones they could have had, I guess. Gopher's in the server. Oh, dude, this stopper looks fucking mean.
The offense had multiple chances to score.
The fuck was that?
Alright, I'm back.
Gotta back this thing up.
Who's this awesome guy?
I don't know, but he's on our team, so fuck it.
For my player to load.
Now this chopper's gonna be a bitch to take off. Not gonna let me bypass it? Are you serious? Oh dude, I can't even get in this phone anyway. Gopher got kicked off. Admin lobby.
Hey, let me try again.
How come my fucking player will not load in?
Now you're up late.
What's up, Mace?
Hey,
oh,
Mace.
Shit, Mace.
Alright,
what's up, brother?
What's going on, Windu?
Oh, I just woke up.
How was your Thanksgiving?
No, we don't celebrate it.
Yeah, I know you don't celebrate, but I know it's an American tradition, but how was it?
Yeah, how was your day? Did you give thanks?
Asking you how your fucking day was, you don't have to be a dick about it. I'm the fucking with you, dude.
What he meant to say was, how's your regular normal day?
Usual shit.
Eh. Sorry, I wasn't here to keep you occupied.
I think my dude's like fucked or something. It's just not loading my dude in.
See, I had Thanksgiving like a month and a half ago, so it's no big deal.
That's right. You guys already had one. Hey, but look at it this way. We can have a second one.
Ooh, nice chopper.
It's a lot of work.
You like that, dude?
Ah, it's that thing, okay.
That thing's loud, Mike.
This is stupid as fuck.
That thing looks fucking sweet.
Gotta move this Ifrit, or else it's gonna get fucking blown up and I'm gonna die.
Are we even able to use it, though?
I can bypass it. Watch this shit. Get in as load master. Oh, it's locked. Well, okay, get in as pilot. Oh, it's locked. Well, get in as pilot. It's locked. Oh, well. Hold on. Wait for it. Hold on, let me get in my fucking chopper.
There we go, finally.
Let me get in my fucking chopper. Not what I meant to do. Give me the fucking bypass.
You hear
it? There it is. Here's something. Stand back, boys. I don't want to hit you.
Hey guys, how much money you guys got?
9,000.
How do I count? Oh, 13,000.
Put in your earplugs. Earplugs.
I can't believe it took a
moment. We don't have any on the ground.
What do you mean you don't have any on the ground? I took mine out earlier.
I can't use it.
How did it group? Oh, why are you running me over with that?
I'm sending out a hook right now. You guys see that?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Get on it?
No, like attached to the...
Did it really? Oh, it did!
Which one should I shoot? Levi, how many of these rockets do you think it would take to knock you down?
One. But watch this shit, Goof. Watch this shit.
You think you could drop it right on me?
Ah! No! No!
Are you going down?
Pick me up! Pick me up! Pick me up! Oh my god! It hit the fucking rotor somehow.
Uh oh. Way to go! That was dumb.
Fly forward. Fly forward.
Land it.
No, fuck that.
I would have died. Glad I had some smart thinking there. At least the Ifrit made it.
That was a useful purchase.
Yeah, it was cool though.
Well, don't ever buy those choppers. Those choppers are fucking useless. We have hooks anyway on our... We can hook anything with our choppers. Already.
Can buy a Huron?
I just said they're fucking useless.
Oh, a Huron.
It's fucking useless. It's a Chinook with no fucking guns.
What else are we gonna buy? We gonna buy an arm chopper?
You want?
I can carry all of us?
Hajman.
Do you guys need my money?
Oh, you never say that then.
I don't think we have enough.
Before. I'll be back. I'm going to get some. I'm going to get $32,000. That's a hostile jet? Are you fucking kidding me? Hostile he's going to take us down.
We need to take him out first.
You're just coming right this way, dude.
He's got AA.
I do.
Get in the open.
He's coming. AA.
Get
he's
in
coming.
The open.
I'm looking for him.
Tiger, you're never gonna hit him.
I've hit him.
No. Tiger's
I don't
got
know
a
what I'm doing.
Oh yeah, you got a PCM.
I totally missed him.
It's a wire-guided missile, dude.
You're not gonna hit him.
That doesn't lock or anything like that, sure.
Think I could hit Levi?
Oh, I'm not fucking... I'm in the gun store.
No, you couldn't. Oh.
You fucking dick.
I did, I got him.
I got him.
Wow.
Just to be an asshole? Eat shit. I killed myself so you get negative points.
I'm gonna revive
I don't care. Be an asshole, I'm giving you negative points.
He's gonna punish you too.
You said he didn't think I could hit you.
I did not fucking say that! Joe did! I'm gonna punish your ass too!
You're such a jerk.
Joe did punish you too.
I
he
really did!
Fucking says it.
On his junk.
Oh shit, that jet's coming right over me.
I'm looking for him.
Coming right at me. I'm in an Ifrit right now. Yeah, he's coming right at me, motherfucker. Oh
NFT.
God. You're gonna need more missiles. You're gonna need more missiles.
Going right for awesome.
It's an A-10. You're gonna need more missiles.
two anti-tank missiles, and an anti-personnel missile.
Oh no, we know what the laptop is. Laptop sucks. I'm coming that way. It's just gonna take me a minute. I do have to drive quite a distance because somebody fucking team fired on me.
Chud shot me through the wall.
I just wanted to see if it would. How much did it do?
Enough. You know what? If you would have not been a dick, you could have been right beside us right now. When you come over that hill, I'm gonna fucking shoot you in the head. How about that?
I'll team kill you again. I'll punish your ass again. You're gonna get kicked from the server.
Have fun not playing with me. I'm gonna ban you from TeamSpeak, bitch.
I got another TS. I ain't afraid. Mason's always open.
What? I ain't never scared.
Mason, what?
Mason's always talking about him having. Hey, dude, go. If you're gonna shoot that dude.
Mason doesn't bitch when I team kill him.
You're lying to me!
He's gonna flare. He did.
Oh my god. I saw his flares. He was going above you at 2 miles an hour.
It wouldn't fucking lock.
2 miles an hour.
Would it lock?
Two!
It won't lock!
Can I take him out with a 50 cal?
Two!
You do s- I don't know, I don't- with that one you wouldn't do any damage. Not with that chop, or not with that jet.
Do you need me to pick up your money? At. Is it gonna
getting
get ripped?
Shot at.
Yeah, dude, it's the civvies.
Is your money gonna disappear?
I need help, guys. I need help.
Coming.
I need you guys to come help me.
You would have been here.
We're coming to touch things.
Holy shit! What? I can't get out. I can't get out. There's four of them looking right at
Dude.
Me.
Mason. We're coming to touch things. Mason freaks out. What?
Is your body gonna stay here, Levi?
Oh shit, that's a dude right there.
That stays there for a little bit.
Can't believe that dude didn't kill me.
Pick a ball out, go.
I didn't know I was in the driver's seat. No, I'm fine, I'm fine. Stay back. I'm in the driver's seat. I thought I was in the passenger seat. You guys are good. Don't worry about it. I don't want you guys getting shot.
You're such a wiener.
Jesus Christ. Almost hit me.
We need to go. We need to go.
Get the fuck out!
The fucking jet's right here, he's coming. Turn him back around and he'll target any vehicle that's moving. We need to go down back down to that gun store, or the vehicle store. Let's go.
And landed.
Good I have morning. No health. Good I have 44.
Drive off these rocks. Drive off the rocks.
How do I eat?
Player menu.
Player menu.
Yo, if he's coming back.
I don't have any more ammo.
Fuck.
I can shoot some 7.62 at him.
We can't. No, it won't. We won't do anything to him. We can't do shit to him now.
That's all I got. Yeah.
We have no AA.
We'll have to get some more.
Fuck. We can't even take a vehicle. If we take a vehicle, we're fucking dead.
How far are we?
Quite a while.
How far? Shit. I don't know.
I used 2 food and it didn't increase my thing at all.
Sucks.
Could have.
Oh yeah, it didn't. Just have to reload it. Damn it. Probably wasted some.
Everyone buy a cart. Let's fuck around.
Oh no, Levi will probably report me.
I bet you'll never guess what cart I bought. You see the one I bought?
We probably got the same one, didn't we? What'd you get?
Orca.
I did too!
Oh shit. I gotta go to the ATM.
I thought I did.
You got the white one.
It didn't work right, for some reason.
Mine didn't either.
Yeah, give me a
bite. No, yours did. Go, yours is... Erica.
No, it isn't. No, my screen.
Yeah, it is. It is.
Mine's just plain black. Levi's is white, yeah. And yours is white, Chuck.
The jet's gonna start shooting.
Probably because we just don't have the DLC or something, so it's just glitchy.
This is hilarious.
Glitchier than normal.
Mario Kart looking ass.
This is how you know we're like serious fucking business. We're all driving go karts around hostile
We roll
territory.
Up in go karts.
You guys left me behind again.
How are you not behind us? Who's.
I was up in the hills.
Canadian. You guys run over that civilian?
Oh god. Oh shit. Shots.
Oh god.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't. Does that answer your question?
You just hit someone.
No.
Now he's gonna kill Mike.
I'm sorry, I'm so far behind you guys.
I gotta turn in this money. I gotta put this money away, guys.
Look at this. I'm gaining on you.
I gotta put this money away.
Ramp.
Yeah. Oh shit. Nailed it. Dude, did I kill that guy?
I just flipped.
I'm driving the sand.
Move this object. Oh, there we go. It's not so bad.
Did I run over that guy, Goof? Did I actually kill him?
Yeah, you killed him. Or at least
Holy
you hit
shit.
Him.
Holy shit.
Yeah,
hard.
You did.
Dude,
did you buy a Canadian?
Are you watching the
scene?
Yeah.
I'm getting shot.
Oh, me too. Me too. Oh, God. My engine's
out. I'm coming.
My engine's out. I'm just gonna coast. I'm gonna coast to the coast. To the coast.
I mean,
where are we going?
Died?
I don't know where we're going.
I'm just coasting. I can't go anywhere.
Oh, dude, it'll die in the sand. Out of the sand.
Wow, mine's dead anyway. So I'm just fucking...
He's in the water.
Oh, no! No!
What a loser. What a...
I hear the fucking jet.
Where is it? Yeah. That was pretty good. You just did a catwalk. Oh yeah, the sound sucks. Levi, want to play chicken?
The jet's gonna shoot at us.
You know chicken's a bad idea. You're just gonna hit each other. No one's gonna pull away.
Whoa!
Are you serious?
Levi, no! Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? That
man.
Chopper just blew up.
No!
It seriously did.
It just exploded.
I just fucking
Who just
saw
knocked
it.
Me into the water?
I didn't knock God, you, but I just fell myself.
That chopper just exploded for no reason at all.
I'm probably gonna drown.
I know, I saw you get in and just was that was actually really funny looking.
Wasn't well, me, it must have been Levi.
I was driving towards Levi.
Levi, you slammed the door too hard, that's the problem.
You were in the water when I already flew in the water, so I mean...
You slammed the door too hard. That's such the fucking truth about this game. Ah, Josh!
Here, come back here, I'll get in that.
Okay.
That's faster than me swimming.
What the hell server are you playing?
The same one we always do.
Dude, we're having so much fun, Mason. Hop on. This is hilarious shit.
Don't team kill Levi. He'll fucking report you.
But what's with that building? I've never seen that on the water before.
It's been out there, dude. Where the sub is.
Oh, God. The A-10.
Oh, dude, we're dead.
He's coming! He's coming!
Can I get in the sub?
I don't think you can.
You need a breather.
I just swam into it, like...
No, not the actual subs you can get in, Mace. He's talking about the big aesthetic one.
I didn't know there was bigger subs.
I really want to get out of the water here.
Oh my god. Oh my god. There's a fucking... There is a motherfucking Strider GMG right in front of me. He's gonna shoot at me.
Tiger!
Hopefully. What?
I'm dead.
Behind you.
Get in!
Hop in!
Oh yeah, that works. That means you I'm coming.
Back towards him.
I wouldn't have to swim if frickin' Chode didn't knock me in the water.
Dude, I did not knock you in the water, you Canadian son of a bitch.
I just pushed the whole sub. Did you see that?
Yes.
Who pushed me in the water then?
Nobody did. You probably just flew in. You just can't accept it.
As if I was I was driving straight, and then all of a sudden I was driving sideways right into the water.
There's lips.
Guys, you probably can't accept it. Oh shit! Pay ten. Hey, shoot. God, he's gonna drive up on the sub.
Go! Fucking A10 is lighting you guys up. We're good.
I can't believe we survived.
How about those eagles, eh?
Billy Eagles? We are so
drive blocked. To the island. Drive to the island to the left.
I don't know. I'm watching highlights. That was this team that was on. What?
How the fuck are we gonna make it there? We've got such a long stretch.
Get me on that tower. I'll shoot anything.
Okay.
Drive up on the submarine then.
I can't. I tried.
I want to try to get in it.
Just a heads up, go-karts still can go through sand. They don't get stuck.
Yeah, okay, but they go slow. Yeah.
I know.
They definitely don't float, though.
No. You stay on them, and you just topple around.
Yeah, I almost drowned because I couldn't figure out how to get out.
He's coming back.
Couldn't figure it out.
Did he get? Oh, he's shooting at us. Oh
yeah,
hell no.
He is. God. It's like that scene from North by Northwest.
I have 15 grand. Do not die.
Oh my god, he's gonna crash.
Just drop a bomb.
He drops a bomb. He's a dick. We might make it.
He's gonna turn around and kill us right when we get to the island. There's a boat.
In what?
Strider.
I'm on a boat. Oh no! He just left me.
Drinking Santana shrimp because it's so fresh. I got my swim trunks and my flippy floppers. I'm flipping burgers, you a kinko straight flipping copies. Cobalt 4 News
is brought to you in part by your Western. They're
just showing. What?
You wanna come back with that boat?
Nope.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll get the boat.
My Strider's stuck on the island now, though.
Destroyed Dallas, dude. That game was a fucking joke.
What game was that? They just showed a highlight where, oh fuck, getting shot at again.
I think we're okay in this one. Oh, maybe not. I might have changed.
We're good.
I'm just gonna stay right here.
I just heard cats destroying things.
Shit. Are you guys under?
I got out. Yeah. Hold on.
I had to heal myself, apparently.
Getting back in.
Oh, I gotta get back in too.
I'm like stuck underneath, just keep going.
I'm fucking swimming and dropping ATVs in the ocean as I'm fucking swimming.
Shit.
Are we stuck?
I think we're like stuck.
I'm serious,
or something.
There's fucking ATVs right, everywhere.
Bail out.
Definitely don't want to swim.
ATV. That's fucking hilarious.
I'm riding on a dolphin, doing flips and shit.
Doing flips and shit.
Slowly splashing, getting everybody all wet. But
okay, seriously.
This is real as it gets. I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Don't you ever forget.
I'm gonna lag the server out. Holy shit, this guy is pissed!
Yeah,
fucked his wife!
Fucked his wife.
I was on leave, motherfuckers! I need a pickup.
There's two boats.
I got a nautical theme, pass me down here. There we go.
I'm already halfway there.
Don't hit that rock.
All ass.
Yeah. Here he comes.
We got an emergency.
Awesome was killed. Oh no.
Alright, motherfucker! You fucking ran me off!
What the hell? What the hell? Don't even near me on my screen.
No, we curved right in front of you.
Oh my god, that was fucking hilarious. I swam all that way just to have Chode fucking chop me up in the propeller.
He turned right in front of you so you could get in.
Dude, on my screen, he went right over the top of me.
Oh, not on mine.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh, Chode, you just killed me.
I killed myself, Rundin.
You killed me.
Oh my god.
Oh, there goes all my shit.
Stupid as fuck.
I just spawned on Levi too.
Me too.
Mike, look at my fleet. Look at my fleet.
Ah, there goes my Night Stalker and everything.
Who cares?
Come up here, guys. Come up here to me. Come up here to me. Look at my fleet.
Oh, that's what you mean. Come up here. Okay.
Figured your fleet meant water.
You guys see this?
There goes all my money too.
Yep. Easy come, easy go.
Wait until you guys get up here.
Oh my god! That is insane! Oh my dear lord.
We need to blow one up and start chain reaction.
They're all 100%.
Where are you guys?
I just spawned like 30 fucking ATVs. We're like 3.3 from you. Oh, that's a fucking rock. You like drifted perfectly around me. Holy shit.
Oh, tree.
The entire fucking nailed a tree. ATVs are such a bad idea. Oh my god. Chode like did a perfect drift in fucking front of me. I hit a rock and then he fucking ran into me. Oh my god. That shit was fucking hilarious. ATVs are such a bad idea.
That was the smallest rock ever. I recovered.
Oh, that's some fucking air. Holy shit.
I got stuck.
Oh shit. You need to come back? Aww. That just hurt
guys,
me. I got 27
fucking,
life left.
Yeah, I'm fucking almost dead. These ATVs are dangerous. I'm using my right hand. I'm using my fucking...
Here comes my alternative
number pad.
Here comes an E10 Warthog.
I see Goof's name. He's close. That's a rock. Ow, I'm
it
at 28
works.
Health.
Did I get you?
Yep.
Nice. I just ran right over you.
Yo, if you're still in that boat, aren't you?
Yeah. Still alive.
I gotta go get my money.
I fucking see you.
What the hell, Chode? What did I get?
I have 13 health.
I just did like a triple front flip.
Yep. Wasn't that awesome?
That was weird.
Goofy's coming to you.
Yeah, I see him. Coming up on land. Come pick me up.
User left your channel. Oh, where'd Mason go? Come on, get on, get on, get on.
I'm coming. Go.
I have 11 health. I'm gonna die.
I have 17.
I'm gonna laugh so hard if you hit a rock and you fly off.
Oh no!
It's coming true! It's coming true!
Yes!
Oh fuck.
I have 23 health, I gotta heal myself here.
I just healed myself, I had 17 health.
Here we go, Goff. This may be the end. Oh shit.
No, we're good.
Oh shit.
Oh. Oh.
This is it.
Oh shit. We're good. Stuck the landing. Hey, Ted's coming in! Hey, Ted's coming in! From the left!
No!
Go, go, go! Oh. Okay, he's passing. He doesn't want any of this.
The speed, man, we're going so fast.
Where'd you guys buy?
We just got an ATV. I'm on the same one. I'm lagging though.
We need a fucking hunter, Strider, because those things are so fucking funny.
Oh man, no! I just got in this thing. Just got it stuck.
I'm coming, buddy! Hang on there! I got you! Oh shit! Hey, imagine this, I'm getting 30 frames.
Oh, nice.
When I'm looking at the sky. Stabilize me, you didn't even revive me.
Yeah, revive wasn't showing up. And now it showed up.
I'm gonna blow up the ATV when I stand up, watch.
The A10 is gonna fuck us up.
Hey, go, if you wanna see something really cool, watch this shit. Watch what I can do. Having that perk 1 ability? What a shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, just keep watching. Just keep watching.
Are they completely free?
Yep. Brand new, too. They're usually 500 bones.
That's hilarious.
It on me of ATV. There's like 40 or 50 on the server.
They even spawn with first aid kits.
Oh, wow.
Baker!
Alright, I'm ready.
You're back here!
Go meet up with them. Where's Tiger going? Let's go catch up with Chode.
I was going to where my money was, but apparently it's nowhere.
Oh, here's a boat right here. Never mind. Just keep going.
Damn, how does a bush hit? How does a bush hit?
This is,
Oh, God!
This boat has guns. God!
How did that happen?
Alright, we're pulling the Soul Harbor.
Oh, I've left! Holy shit.
Guns lagged out on
that. Dude, that was the most fucking epic thing. I went and ramped the ledge. I ramped a ledge as the A-10 flew right over me.
We've gotta take this thing out. It's got this lagged out sound for me now.
It's got... The
we're
what sound?
We're shooting the A-10 minigun constantly.
You could probably shoot it up with this thing.
No ammo.
No ammo?
Oh god, this is a bad idea.
There's some really bad idea. Yeah, but...
Ah!
Go to Camino. That's where we died.
I saw you coming.
Let them in. Let them
hey,
in.
Hey guys, you should have waited up.
Let
oh,
them
shit.
In the boat. Meet them up ahead.
I'm stuck.
Ramp off! Ramp off!
I'm coming!
What the fuck?
Ramp off!
I'm stuck!
Enter this in the air.
Go up to the next bay. We'll meet you in the next bay.
Right there. Right over here. Oh my god!
Oh Jesus.
Hey! Hey, that's mine! You son of a bitch!
They said you didn't have any ammo.
And not in the grenade launcher? I just shot you.
I'm okay.
Hey, give me a nudge.
Are you stuck?
Yeah, give it a nudge.
Oh god!
Hurry up!
The other
yeah,
one!
You
use the other one!
The rock through the hill.
What other one? What are you talking about?
The left! To your left!
Oh, you spawned another?
Yeah! There's like 30 to 50 ATVs on the map.
Dude, just ride it straight into us. Just keep going. Don't stop. See how far you can get.
Oh, that's a lot of rock.
That was a rock.
Gopher, just go, we could always
Hey, you wanna see something really cool with that fucking- Whoa, what the fuck, why am I stuck?
That's awesome.
Dude, you wanna see something really funny with the run glitch? Pick this shit out.
Something above us, or what? Oh yeah.
I was just running on the bottom of the ocean.
Get him chode.
Motherfucker.
You guys all on here?
Yep.
Yeah, we look professional. We look professional.
Dude, there's a sub right there. A usable submarine.
Where? I'll use it.
We gotta have
scuba suits
though.
I'll get it. I don't care. I'll die. I don't care. I'm in it. I'm going to it right now.
I wanna get in it. Gopher, hop on this gun.
Okay.
I wanna get in this thing.
I've never been in one.
Yeah, I wanted to swim.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to where I died.
Don't forget that 50 cal.
Oh, I can't fucking switch.
No, you can't switch.
I did.
Do you need to stop?
I won't be able to shoot him down anyway.
Yeah, you
no,
can't.
The 50 cal.
I tried.
No, I know. I'm just getting around.
I light into him.
Alright, Chode. See how this works.
Maybe if we close the hatch, I don't know, I can't remember. Maybe we just can't go underwater.
Coming. Brendan Beck. Close hatch.
Going first person.
Hold on, close the hatch.
Going first person. Dude, get up front. Get up front.
I can't get up front.
Yeah, you can.
Okay, let me get out.
Oh my god, dude, this is
titties. Don't move.
Awesome.
SDV, right as gunner? Close hatch. Oh, dude.
Oh my god, are you kidding? Oh, shit. I'm in first person, dude, so blame me if I hit.
Oh, god! Ah, we blew
what
up.
Am I shooting? What am I shooting?
Oh, he got us.
The laser marker.
What an asshole.
Whoa! What? Oh, that was...
What was it?
A-10? I'm joking.
Yeah, that guy's a dick.
Alright, Tiger, this may be a suicide mission.
Dude, that sub was so awesome.
I'm coming.
But we're doing it.
Dude, okay. I'm getting in. Wait for lead guy to spawn.
I chose random on accident.
Oh.
We'll pick him up. Chuck! Did you shoot us?
Yeah. Sorry. I had to be a dickhead.
Let's see which direction the cover there is.
I'm pretty sure I made the server a little laggy.
What are you guys gonna do, ram into him?
No. Yeah, why not?
Gonna pick him up.
Oh no, I thought you meant the A-10.
Oh, the A-10, no. Maybe. I don't know, we'll see. Whatever happens, happens.
Been shot at.
That was me, just shooting randomly.
Showed.
He does some covering fire.
Climb the ropes!
Wait.
Oh, those are only for rappelling.
Yeah, no, I went down. Oh, the ropes killed me.
Okay, hold on, I'll fast rope down. Just a sec. Oh, I was gonna fast rope. That's funny. It must have been a fucking steel cable. Smacked you in the head.
Oh my god, the earplugs are a lifesaver.
Oh, aren't they? This is the best idea ever.
Dude, I still don't have one. That's weird. Okay.
Yeah, I don't have earplugs for some reason. I don't know why.
Yeah, my head's not showing up.
Yeah.
45 ACP. Shooting from the side.
Fuck!
rocket! Oh, dude, this is fucking trippy whenever you're in fucking first person on the side door.
Which direction is the A-10?
No idea.
We're gonna duel him.
Take him out with that 45.
He's over at Camino.
Right through his
glass. He's over at Camino. Over to our right. Keep going right. He's in the ocean, off to our right, hard right. No, he's going towards the center of the island. Nope, he's going back towards Camino. Go ahead left a little bit. Bearing at about 40. Hard to get that direct. About 40. Go 50. Go 50. Well, he's not near it now. He went fucking hard left. We're not gonna be able to catch him in speed. You better just go to the fucking... Land here at the vehicle store. Land here at the vehicle store. Over to our right. Put us down at the lighthouse.
You just fucking see you come out like crazy.
Oh, that did jump out. Jump out. Oh,
that. What the hell?
Joe jumped out and my propeller hit him.
It's hard to fast rope when the plane's going down.
Wasn't me.
Everybody.
I jumped out.
So, when
it went down.
When I fast rope,
everyone did a
different
thing.
Did I make it crack?
The helicopter just blew up. Yeah, it probably got caught in the propeller because I was lowering.
Yeah, that's funny.
That's great stuff. I just see the propeller disappear. I was like, oh, God.
I heard it quit, and I was just like, you guys are fucked.
That's all you had to hear. It was just...
I fast roped to my death. Okay, I gotta go, man.
All right, Mike. You take it easy, bud.
Yeah, you bet.
Oh, man.
Guys, I'm on my way. It's just gonna take a minute.
User disconnected from your channel.
This has been a pretty successful night of Arma 3.
Most. Just having fun.
Yeah. Bought myself a Strider just so I can fuck around with it.
That guy in that fucking A-10 is lagging me out. Has nothing to do with the goddamn ATVs I spawned.
Well, it might have something to do with that. Just maybe.
Good shit.
There it goes, finally left.
Finally. We all just got so relieved.
Fuck you, get out of my garden! I'll shit in your fucking garden!
What?
How's that, Mike?
Sorry.
What's going on?
Fucking my shit fell off my head.
Oh, gotcha.
that gopher came over your house and was helping you put it on. JK, JK.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
These AI are shooting at me. They're shooting at me.
The Strider's too fucking fun. Just plowing through trees. Oh, not that tree. Never mind. That one stopped me fucking dead.
Oh, Nightline. I have to get on that. One of those fucking porn call things.
That's what I was gonna say. It's gotta be.
Yo, did you never check that fucking link in that I sent an hour and a half?
Yeah, dude. Which one? Didn't... For the AFK. With the Imgurs?
No, it's the Vine one.
Oh yeah, I've seen that one a long time ago.
Oh, I was sending it to you. I said that's your gold. That's the one you flipped out about and laughed your ass off about.
Oh yeah.
I say, get a launcher and let's head to those spots where I spawn fucking ATVs and own the shit. Getting a whole fucking 12 frames. One-800-JET-DOLL.
Holy shit, I'm fucking booking now.
Bet she weighs about 600 pounds.
Jesus, I just rolled this thing fucking hard. Why does everybody always join on our team?
Is Brandon
guys on our team? It's like, why would you do that? Like, isn't the fun getting in the fights, usually?
They're too pussy.
Josh Victory is in here, he's a human player.
Who?
Josh Victory.
Bullshit, I can't get in this fucking vehicle. Pilot it for some reason. Ride the pilot.
Are you flying? Get over here, dude.
What the fuck is that explosion?
Get over here.
Is that you guys?
over here.
Someone's shooting at me like something. I don't know what the fuck it is.
Andrew, they're here. Andrew's in here. Get in here.
Where you guys at? You guys coming to me?
Yeah, where are you at?
The town invasion on the map.
Go! Move!
Dude.
Oh my god, we almost just crashed. Gopher, are we gonna die?
Yeah, we're good.
We're shaking, dude. We're shaking real bad. Oh my god, dude. We're shaking real bad, man.
Keeps this up.
The only thing, yeah.
Get to me.
Bam.
Sounds like an alarm clock.
Ease up.
What was that?
Bro.
What the hell's going on?
No! We're rolling!
Dude, no!
Fuck, I couldn't get you guys either. God.
Oh, shit.
Gopher, I hate you.
Oh, we can spawn.
Spawn on, Levi. Good.
Oh, Chinook. Nice.
Ow! Jude!
Did anybody else see like an ATV just fly away?
I was just looting it and it disappeared.
Wondering what happened to it.
Hey, I got an idea. Check this shit out.
What's up?
Awesome's coming towards us in a Hunter.
Yeah.
You gonna shoot it?
Oh my god, that was pretty close.
That was pretty close.
Who's
flying? Can you guys get in this?
Nope. Huh? Purchase the DLC.
Oh, I got it.
Hey, pilot?
Yep. It's damaged, though.
Oh, yeah, I'll repair it. Don't try to fly it.
Yeah, but,
I'm repairing right now. I should bullshit that guy and be like, dude, those fucking AI are insane.
Yeah.
How is it?
Yeah, perfect.
Man, you should be able to get in, you should be able to get in passenger, like not cool pilot, but...
No, I don't want to get in passenger. I want you to open up the back, Goof. Open the back hatch.
Just did.
Fuck yeah.
Can you shoot at him?
Hold on, yep. don't take off.
Dude, yep. Levi, on my screen your dude's head is like detached.
Levi, get out real quick and you can be a gunner in the back.
Oh, let me get out then.
It's just the last seat.
Not let me do it.
Ready?
Yep.
Here.
Come on.
Oh, this thing's fucking cool.
Put up the gear.
What?
Put up the gear.
Yeah. Okay.
And I'll open the hatch again.
I can control it myself, actually.
Oh, nice.
Flying base, go to the flying base.
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
Try to land in between them. Just go low enough to where you can swoop underneath it and get inside of it. Careful, just slowly take it, slowly approach it. What the fuck is on those? Are those sandbags?
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
Take her slow and get underneath that and land it in the inside. Now, chances are this thing's gonna wanna blow up, so. Blow down.
I just think it sways too much.
Get yourself out. Use auto harbor.
I am.
Okay.
Are there ropes?
I don't know. Go lower. I'll tell you when you're there. Go lower. Keep going. Keep going.
Oh, shit.
Going lower.
Go lower.
Go.
Now going to the left. Don't worry, you can go lower. You can go lower.
We're getting shot at or something. Oh, down there at the town invasion. Oh?
Keep going. Alright, I'm jumping.
There's a light armed vehicle underneath us.
I'm in.
I can't. I'm frozen. Hey there, go.
No, okay. No! It made me fall out. No.
Whoa, what the fuck?
What are all those parachutes?
Yeah, I know.
Those are all mine.
Go steer left. Go left a little bit. Okay. Now just straight forward.
Those are all bad guys. Those are all infantry. Each one is like 6
left.
Units.
All right. Now go straight. Put her in completely. Try to lay it in the valley. Make sure to gear out. Gear out. Try to put her in the valley. Great fucking infantry right there. Joe's getting lit up.
Fuck, this thing keeps swaying.
Drop her down now. Now. Oh.
Jesus, that was close.
There it goes.
We're gonna load this fucking vehicle up. Lock this object.
Jesus.
Are you off, Jay?
Look at that back propeller, man.
I'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
Alright, dude.
Later, man.
User disconnected from your channel.
Well, at least we'll be on the stream, taking all the shit.
Look how close that propeller came to hitting.
And I'm gonna tell what's-his-dick to watch it, too. The admin that was actually for us. I'm unlocking the shit right now. Ben! You're alive!
There's not even anything in these crates.
Oh, there's nothing over there?
This one's got some stuff in it.
Now I can pilot. I can pilot this now. What the fuck?
Actually, I'll take the LRR. And it's already got an SOS on it. Okay, well, there is some shit then.
Unlock this object? What? Does it really give me an option to unlock the object that I'm standing on?
Well,
it is. Oh shit, I'm unlocking the object underneath their base. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Apart their fucking bay. Fucking unlock almost every object here. Fucking great. I'm trying to load this into the fucking fucking chopper, but I can't.
That's too bad.
Can I just pick it up? Holy shit!
Yes, you can. Oh my god, that's hilarious.
I got an idea. This is gonna be fucking hilarious, dude. I like this idea. I'm unlocking the big ass military base.
Yes. Oh god, I think I'm falling. Oh, nope. I almost fucking glitched through the floor. And by glitched, I mean fell through a crack. Oh my god. Can you put it on the ground from here? Like, does it just fall?
I should release it and it should fall.
No, it just stays there.
No, it's falling.
Oh, is it?
Hey, look where it is.
It's still floating for me.
Fuck.
Oh god.
Can't load it into this fucking thing, can't.
Do you have any other scroll options, like to delete it? Or something like that.
No.
Damn.
Oh, they're gonna have fun trying to get to that.
They'll probably just fucking move it again. I was hoping you could delete it. Well, we just need some heavy firepower so we can blow shit up.
Actually, I kind of have an idea.
What's that?
L that I just took out of this fucking thing. I think if I move that back by the chopper, we might be able to blow the fucking thing up. It just fucking emergency. Release this object. This one, hello. Missile. AT missile out of there. Was he funny shit?
Oh god.
Yeah. All right.
Try using it on the okay. sandbag thing above us. I'm just curious.
I don't remember. Didn't, but it hurt me, motherfucker. It hurt me. Those things are destructible, though.
I've got to say, they should be.
It really isn't hurting me. It did one damage that...
Yeah, it's not that bad.
That's all their AT missiles. Before I launch the last one, I just want to... R from up here. Another base over there! What the fuck? You see that?
No.
Base bearing... Bearing it.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll be damned.
I just saw a name. Saw a fucking name.
I see your name. Keeps popping up for me.
Well, no, it wasn't your name. A green name. It wasn't a friendly. Right there. The orca. Bearing at 10. Feet on the ground over there.
How far out?
Probably about 300, 400. Oh, just yeah. Watch the missile. Yeah,
boom, direct hit. Nice. Oh.
There's fucking AI? There's fucking AI directly underneath us. Watch. They're shooting at the orca.
One down. Two down.
We're gonna clear a mission unintentionally.
Oh yeah, there's some others. I'm gonna fall off the edge, I know it.
You back up, I wouldn't go too far.
Yeah, I don't even care.
Oh, I'm down! I'm down! Levi! Oh, Jesus Christ, if I try to revive you, I have a feeling I'm gonna die.
It's a chance you're willing to make, right? It's a sacrifice.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck, where's my fucking med kit?
Take mine off.
I got it.
30 seconds. Ugh, fucking... Camera's right in your crotch.
Yep, taste it. Taste it. You love it.
Is that our ally?
Why aren't you up? I treated
15 seconds.